Inside a microphone, there is a tiny diaphragm that acts like our eardrums. When we speak or sing into a microphone, sound waves hit this diaphragm and make it vibrate. These vibrations are then converted into electrical signals that can be understood by our devices.